The next thing that I have for your news this morning is that X is going to release XTV thing or something on the supposedly. Thank you for the copyright strike again. Coming soon to a television near you, XTV. Yeah, so a TV app, which is X, XTV app, is going to be released. It's being teased. So you'll be able to watch some shows on X. Now, let's be honest. If these TV shows are anywhere near the Twitter quality compression, just look at this. It looks terrible. Terrible. Because X's video compression is awful. Stop. Stop it. I'm muting it. So the resolution is terrible. It makes it look so pixelated, garbage quality, okay? If they do the same thing for their TV app, oh, dude, it's don't even bother watching some of that stuff, man. You're going to be watching 480p. Like it's I don't know, dude. I don't know how viable is this, actually, I wonder. Right? Like how viable even is this? Yuppy doesn't need that many monitors. Yeah. Well, you know, hey. I don't know how viable a TV app like this even is. X, at the end of the day, though, Elon Musk is trying to turn X into, you could do everything on it, right? You watch TV, watch movies, rent movies, YouTube videos, live streams, chatting, post. He's trying to make X become a platform that can do it all. Can he do it? Maybe, but they need some improvements. And one of the major improvements is the fact that when I post a video on Twitter, if you full screen that video on computer, it looks like garbage. You can almost count the pixels, all right? It's 480p, man. It's terrible. He can do it if he wants to. He could do it if he wants to, but the fact that he's asking people to like post videos and stuff on X, full videos, is insane to me. Okay, it's insane to me because, again, the quality, and I mean, I'm not the only one who thinks that the quality of videos on X or Twitter is awful. It's always been awful. And if he's really pushing towards this, why haven't they figured out another way to go around it? Why? Yes, Elon Musk.
Can you stop calling my platform's videos terrible?
No.
Thank you.
I will not, Elon Musk. I will not. It could be better. If he wants to go down this route, I need to see that he wants to go down this route. Make it better.